Victorian Education and Women Minister Natalie Hutchins is travelling to Rwanda. She will be speaking in the Women Deliver 2023 conference. Ms Hutchins is hoping Victoria will host the next global conference in 2026, which is expected to deliver $40 million to the economy. That's despite Premier Daniel Andrews telling senior members of his government to reduce their global travel.